and gentlemen, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Minecraft from the Diamond Society. Well guys, today we are going to be continuing our cathedral build, and as you can see, since last time, with the time lapse, it has been going very, very well. Look how nice this is looking, guys. I'm quite happy with it. Quite happy indeed. Really, really going well. So, to explain to you guys a couple of things that happened during the time lapse there, we got the door in. Yay! So I've gone for this like giant-looking door here with an imposing cross on the front to show that it's a cathedral, give it that good old cathedral vibe. And we've got little doors over here that blend in quite nicely. You could quite easily pass them by, and the little gold accents on the door handle match with the gold cross in the middle. And because it's the Diamond Society, we've got a blinging diamond right in the middle. So that's quite cool. So yeah, I think this has come out very, very nicely, guys. Now, the next step is we are going to be doing a bit of interior work today. So yeah, as you can see, those furnaces are fired up and raring to go, converting gobble into smooth stone for us. But what we need to get started with today, however, is we are going to start with the interior, as I said. Because if we come up here, we have got this area over here. And what this area is basically going to be is like a little step-up viewing area over here. So I think that's going to be quite nice as we build this. Yeah, oh, my sound's off. Let me quickly just turn those on for you guys. We need to quickly go into shaders. Turn them off and on again. Because it somehow resets the sound. I'm not entirely sure how that works. But it does work like that, and it helps to get the sound going again. So now, today's going to be a bit of a different episode, guys. Usually what I do is I build a little bit with you guys on camera, and then I go into time-lapse. I've decided that this whole little section over here is going to be done fully in normal time with you guys. And the reason for that is that I want to do this and take my time and explain my thought processes so that I can go back and reflect on this myself. Now you might be wondering why I need to do that, and that is because I am not used to building interiors. Usually when I build something, I leave the interior blank, and that's very, very bad. I need to get out of that habit. So now what I want to do is with this cathedral is to build a beautiful interior for it. But in order to do that, I need to work out where I go when I'm building. When I'm building interiors, what is my thought process? How can I improve on it? So I want to have a good record for that. But also, for those of you guys that are also new to building interiors, I think it might be quite interesting to see. You guys can comment and help me where my thoughts are going wrong or right on things. And yeah, so that's just a little thing there, just explaining why I'm doing things the way I'm doing today. Also, the server has been very, very, very busy. Lots of stuff has been going up. I really, really recommend you guys go check things out on the server. Check out all the other people who've been putting out videos, because the stuff they have been doing has been absolutely awesome, absolutely great. So I would highly recommend you go and check what they're doing. Okay, let's come around here quickly. I'm not going to go around showing things, just because I don't know what's in Spoiler Town and what's not. We do have a new neighbor by our little over there. Let me get there quickly. Over there, by those houses that we've got, our mountain home. We've got a new neighbor, but I'm not going to say who it is because he hasn't quite finished building what he's building over there, so I don't want to go around or spend some time over there now and spoil anything. So let's quickly fill that in, and I think this is going to be the upper little terrace area, just where you can come and get a view out from the top of the cathedral here. So now what we need to do is build a stairwell down. So I'm thinking what we can do is go down a bit. Alrighty, so now how am I going to do this? Go down till about there and then come out is what I'm thinking. Ooh. Ouch. Okay. Let's get some sleep quickly before the mob starts spawning, because when they do, this place can get swamped very, very quickly. I really wish you know, in modded you get that torch that can repel mobs. I wish there was something like that in actual game. You know, it can be worth 20 diamond blocks or something, for like here. But just to keep mobs away while you're building, they're such a hassle sometimes. Okay, so let's start working on our staircase here now. Okay. This is going to be quite tricky. I'm not too sure how to measure out the staircase. So yeah, the outside of the cathedral is fully complete in the creative world. But the inside of the cathedral, no, not so much. So that this is all doing it on screen with you guys. So forgive me if it's not as structured as the Diamond Society episodes usually are. Okay. Alright, so this is gonna be where the first step is gonna go across. So no, not like that. That's an upside down step. We need a straightforward step to come across here. Like that. Okay. Then this one's gonna be one down. No. One down like this. Then this one's gonna be another one down. I'm trying to see how far we can actually go with this before we need to do a turn. Or if we can bring this as far as I want it to be out. There we go. There we go. It's quite tricky to place these stairs, so anyway. Oh, there we go. Collect this block back, ugh, and fall down. Let's see if we come back up here. Is that high enough? Yep, okay. Then we can come out one, come across like this. Okay, then we have to drop down. Okay, let's see how's that. Okay, that's quite good. I think we need to come one more down over here like that. No, not like that. Break that, and then from here we'll have a platform coming across. Let's see, do I have ender pearls on me? I think I've got some in this chest over here, guys. So let's check in one of these chests. Maybe? Nope. Okay. Nothing in the shulker box? No. Okay. Oh, that shulker box, by the way, I won at the lucky break. So I'm very, very glad of that. No ender pearls. Okay. We'll have to do this old-fashioned way. Okay. So from here, let's work out. So let's see how many across can I reach up here? Just can't. Unfortunate. Okay. So let's see now. If we come bring this across like this, let's try and get on top. I think it'll be easier to. Okay. So now we need to break this down here. Because that's going to be railing. That's not going to be stairs. But there are going to be stairs coming across here. Alrighty. So let's put the stairs in place. All the way up here. Like a so. Yep. Alrighty. One more, I think. Yeah. So one more across with the stairs. Nice wide stairs. Because we've got plenty of space to work with in here. So we don't need to be shy with the width of our stairs. Okay, good. Now, this will come around like this. Okay. So maybe we should start going down here. So this will be the first downward facing stair over here. So like that. Okay, and this will help us get down like that. Okay guys, this is going to be a little interlude into the episode somewhere. Not too sure where I'm going to place this yet, but Muse has invited us over for some drinks. So we're going to go to his place over here and just see what he's got for us. He says everything's ready for when we arrive, so we'll have to wait and see. Now, if you guys remember where Muse's place is, that's where we built the brewery. So let's taste some of the wares that he's made with the chili. I think it should be quite interesting indeed to see what he has made. Okay, so let's come through here. Whoops. Once the game decides it wants to load in. Alrighty, make our way over there. Come on. Hop, skip, and a jump. Hop, skip, and a jump. The roads are looking awesome. Yep, yep. They are really, really looking nice. I should have brought my horse with me, but oh well. Jingle would have gotten me here much, much quicker. Okay, and the walls are growing higher and higher. I wonder if that's the top of the walls now. If this is the limit to where he's going to build it, or if he's going to build it even higher. Because there's going to be some pretty... Oh, my word. Okay. The thing that I just caught in the corner of my eye over there looks so epic. Okay, I'm going to have to go and check that out later. That thing looks amazing. I'm a big fan of Oriental architecture, and that thing just looks amazing. Okay, anyway, so let's head over here. I think it's just through this way. And this is the Lucky Break High Roller that I was telling you that I won the Shulker Box at. So over there, there's Muse. Hey, man. Hey, man. You're missing a sign. Right here. Let's see what he's gonna write here. Should be quite interesting to see. Yeah. Steaming pony. Why, thank you. Take my shoes off. Thank you. Alrighty, got some nice drinks here. Sure. Let's have a see what it is. Got very fancy equipment there, slides out and does some fancy things in the back here. Tastes excellent with some pie. Cool. Let's see. Can I run a tab? Potion of weakness. It's me weak in the knees. Okay, the Minecraft music and the record music car. Because that's the kind of service that... Alrighty, make your customers weak. Didn't know it was that kind of drink. Whoa! Ah! Okay. I'm good. Thank you. Thank you. Yep. Still going. 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. All done. Alrighty. What's good, man? Not a drinker, guys. Yeah, there we go. I don't know what that is. Absinthe? What does it say? It says milk. Okay, I'm going with what this says. There we go. Yay, no haste. How do you return things to him? There you go. Is your goods. So, how's business? Oh, that is completely wrongly spelt. I'm sorry, guys. So. That will what? That will be 200 blocks of diamond? What? Outrageous. My spelling is bad. Outrageous. The sheriff will hear of this. He told me it was on the house. Really? Trying to hustle someone from uptown. Come now, Muse. That's not cool at all after I built that underground thing for you and everything. Ugh. Oh well, guys. Let's, is this Silk Touch? Wait. I'm taking this place down. I'm bringing my zombies with me. Oh no, we're getting washed away! Ah. Okay, we'll come back, we'll have our revenge. I'll be back. Off you go. Okay. Let's jump quickly and place some blocks here. Okay, so it will be a bit thinner going down, but then it will widen on the upper portion. I think that's an interesting design. Okay. And then we can... come here. And... make another little turn over here towards this direction. And we've hit ground. Okay, so the staircase basically comes up like this and leads you all the way up to here. However, what we also need to do is start making a staircase up this way. So you can, if you want to, you can, instead of going up towards the viewing area, head on up the stairs towards the tower through the use of this side. So what we need to do here is do that. And small stairs coming up like this. Here. Nope, not like that. Okay. And keep going. I think one more up. And then you'll have this meet up like that. And then turn up into a two wide stairwell coming up here. Because we don't want this to be too wide. We want it to be too wide, not too wide, in order to show what we need to have happening. So yeah, guys, sorry if this isn't what you're used to with the video, with the all energetic and rearing to go. But I need this video with you guys just to show you guys what I'm doing here. Also to get my own mind straight about what needs to be done. So I don't want to leave you guys out of the process, but at the same time, I don't want to bore you guys. So I think this is the best way to do it. Have a bit of building in it involved, but at the same time, not bore you guys with what's going on. Okay, that's going to have to change here. It's going to have to be... like that, and then over here. No. That needs to be one of these. Like that. Okay. And then that will continue spiraling up and up and up till we get to the top. Okay, so I think the stairwell's coming along nicely. Let's start doing this, just so this has some support to it, so people don't feel like they're going to fall off the whole time that they're climbing up the stairs. That wouldn't be enjoyable. Okay. And of course, we're going to be using end rods to light up the whole area. So that's going to add some a nice touch to it as well, I would imagine. Okay, and then come through here. One block should suffice, and then up there, that way. Okay. So now we need to start heading downwards. And start doing this on the way down. And I was thinking what we could do in terms of railing for under the stairs. What we could maybe do is use wood instead of stone brick. That might be interesting. Okay. That's all supported here. Here we need supports. Coming up. Okay, up here. Like that. Bring that down. Okay. Nice. And then come this side. Got some nice Minecraft music in the background playing while we build. Okay, here we go. Oh, and I want to say thank you all you guys who have been subscribing lately. It might not be showing up on the subscribe account because, unfortunately, a whole bunch of people are unsubscribing. So, if nobody had unsubscribed, I would be well over 200 by now. So, I know Motbot very, very, very kindly, and I think it was AFK and Technogizmo who retweeted it for him as well, said to you guys to come and subscribe and join the Thice family, and a whole bunch of you did, and it was super awesome. Thank you so much for that, and thank you so much to Motbot for saying that. That really, really warmed my heart when I woke up in the morning and saw that he had posted that. That was so awesome. And just want to tell you guys that was completely like of his own initiative. So thank you so much to him for doing that, and for the guys who retweeted it, and anybody that I missed that retweeted it, thank you so much. That really means a lot. But yeah, it did make a difference. I did see subscribers from that, but unfortunately, like I said, I've been losing subscribers, and I don't really know why I've been losing subscribers. Not to say that I've got the best content in the world, but I don't think it's the worst either. I mean, there is a lot of worse stuff out there. Maybe I put out content too often. Maybe it floods sub boxes. Maybe do you guys think I should slow down on the amount of content I produce? Or what is your guys' opinion? Should I try and, I don't know, not maybe slow down on the content, but do different content? Do you guys not like Minecraft? Should I try something different? I don't know. Let me know what you guys think, because it is getting quite hectic to lose so many subscribers for a reason that I can't identify, because I'd like to solve that. But thank you to you guys that are sticking around, that are enjoying the content that I make, and are sharing it with your friends and everything, because even though we've lost so many, we've gained so many, so it's a bit of a mixed bag. it's a bit of a tough situation to be in, where you don't quite know what's going on. But anyway, it's a nice tough situation, in the fact that at least I'm not going down in numbers. I'm managing to stay around about that 199 mark. But I'd like to be gaining, you know, see some progress being made. Okay, so let's do that and that. Okay, so that should show support nicely, but then we need to take out this and this as well, and get this in here. There we go. Let's just do that for looks. Okay. I think what we can do though is chop that out. It's a bit excessive. Okay. So that's a nice little support over there. Yeah, I think that's looking quite nice. Hey, Muse. Nice to see you on, buddy. Okay, now let's see, for the inside, let's just let him know we're recording. Okay, so yeah, for the inside here, this is how the stairway is going to go, going to come up here. I'll do the mirror of this, yep. Alrighty. Hi, Muse's mom. Alrighty. So I'll do the mirror of the side off screen, so that we don't have to worry too much about repeating ourselves here. But I do want to get this done on camera with you guys. So let's come down here. Ooh. Ouch. That was a bit sore. Okay. And then make our way back up. Like so. And do this. Alrighty. Okay. Yeah, he's a really nice guy, guys. You should go check him out. Let's break this over here. Come on up. There we go. And I think what I'll do is I'll place the end rods that we're going to be using for lighting on each of these wooden pieces over here. I think that will give it quite a nice look. What do you guys say? I think that will work out pretty good. Okay. And come around here. Okay, so I think this would be the next logical position to place one in. So useful having feather falling, guys. You don't even know. It really is great because doing things like this, yeah, it wouldn't be fun without feather falling. I was just checking the durability there. Let's eat some food. Here we go. And over here. This would be the next logical place to put one of these. Coming around here. Now I'm trying to think what we can use for flooring inside here. I think maybe birchwood? I don't know. But maybe not entirely birchwood. Maybe mixing it up with something. I don't want to use so much stone. You know, I think we've used a lot of stone already and all the stone brick stuff we've been doing. So we need a bit of a change. But I'm not too sure what exactly to use as flooring. So if you guys have any ideas, that would be greatly appreciated. Obviously, it's not going to stay as grass. I'm going to need to change it all out eventually into something else. There we go. Is that too high? No, no, looks fine. Need some food. So maybe we can change the center stairs here, out with something else. I don't know. Maybe make it look a bit more interesting. Let's just bring that down like that. Knock that out. Do that. And that. And then over here we can have two logs. And then come in here and put some end rods on top of them. Just so we've got the lighting sorted out. And I think that's looking quite nice. Quite nice indeed. And imagine that wrapping up, guys, to the top of that tower area over there. I think that's going to end up looking quite cool. So the idea is you'd come in the door over there, and you'd have this area. Probably going to put bookshelves and stuff like that over here. Leave it with chests and stuff. Line this side as well with bookshelves, just to make it look like a library. Reading area. Come up here, and then head up to the right, and you could have a viewing platform over here. This whole area is going to be roofed, so there's going to be a roof over the top over here. Or you could come around here and go up to the bell towers up top here. So I think that's going to work out quite nicely. Okay, so what else do we need to do here with you guys? Okay, so let's see if we can find in my amazing sorting system where I have got the end rods stored. They must be somewhere. They must be somewhere in that. Guys, one thing I need to do is somehow get organized. It's something I really, really struggle with. I don't know why. It's just organization and me do not go together. There's some blaze rods. There's some pop chorus. Okay. How do you do this again? Obviously not like that. Is it blaze powder? And pop chorus? No. Just a second, guys. I've made so many of these, but I can't remember. Just a second. I'll be right back. You're probably just seeing a pause screen right now. That is because I've got the Android recipe up now. Okay, okay. So apparently, I was right, but you need to do it in a crafting bench, which I find a bit strange, but oh well, whatever will be, will be. No, hello, don't do that to me, please. There we go. Okay, so we got some Androids now, and I made some blaze powder, whatever. We can use that for something else later on down the road. So let's come in here quickly and place these in. And try and get some light going in this place before nightfall. And all hell breaks loose, literally. With the monsters all flooding in. Okay, I'll just put that there for now. We'll eventually come in and turn that into a log. Let's turn this one, however, into a log right now. Logs, please. And bring this dark oak. I'm going to have to do some more chopping in between this episode and the next, because I'm running a bit low on logs. Here we go. I was a bit worried coming into this, the whole Diamond Society thing, actually, that supplies would be very, very limited here on the server. But I'm not finding that to be the case. I'm actually able to get the supplies I need when I need them, so it's not too much of a stressor. Let's do that for now, just for the sake of light. Might turn those into logs later, depending on how things go. Should I do it now? Yeah, I'll do it now with you guys. And then I think we'll end off there once these have been turned into logs. Because we have pretty much accomplished what I wanted to accomplish in this episode, getting this walkway up, and then I'll mirror it off screen. Get it looking nice so that I can come in and show you guys the full effect next time. And there won't be a time lapse at the end of this particular episode, because like I said, I wanted to do this all on screen with you guys live. Sorry if it was a bad decision, but it's what I thought was for the best for you and for me. So let's do that and break that. Okay. So yeah, I think this is looking quite nice, guys. And if we come down around here and have a look, yeah, gives a nice feel. And if you guys can imagine these empty spaces, like with the books filling in this whole area over here, like one back from this, and just library books going all the way up. I think that's going to look pretty stunning, guys, once it is done. Pretty stunning indeed. Nice. Okay. So yeah, guys, thank you very, very, very much for watching. As always, my name is Athias. Good night, and God bless.